Good morning, class. How are you all? So, class, today we discuss